Mando Margilio Almazan Arbacos. Debe, sasaya po, shake it. Dai, shake it. On stage po, on stage. Shake it.
Terremoto, 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 terremoto.
Dance.
Terremoto, 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 terremoto. Dale duro, te pone bien.
Here go. Terremoto dance. Picture on side.
All
right. And then the Ninong and Ninang, what is your message po for a couple, for Mark and Alex? Nasira na yung...
Oh, this is a message for a couple. Okay.
All right, so please start po.
Thank you.
Oh.
Okay. this is... For Alex and Mark. Okay. Do you want to read it or
put it down.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Alex and Mark, these are messages for you. Okay. Alex and Mark, we are all
sorry, my husband.
Can you read, ma? Whoa! I love UK! Okay. Madam, pakibasa na lang po.
To Alex and Mark, we are all gathered here today to celebrate your special day. Family, relatives, friends from UK who traveled to Rome to witness your marriage. Alex found his true love in Rome and he is forever.
Wow!
Thanks for the lost BRP. Oh, that's the reason why. Yeah. Alex, we know that you love Mark. And Mark promised to love Alex as much as he loves you. And I want to wish you all the happiness the world can offer you. Now you begin your new life together as couple. May your lives together be filled with passion, love, and respect. Again, congratulations and best wishes and God bless you both.
All right. Thank you very much, Ninong and Ninang from UK. We have Mr. and Mrs. Joel and Lisa Lorin Del P. Terremoto dance. Dance, volume please. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Dance. Lower. Lower. Mark and the Alex.
Right.
Microphone, please.
Yeah. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to welcome you all to this fabulous and lavish occasion in celebrating the union of these two young hearts. In the union of the two young lovers binding together. I'm sorry, this is quite a big speech. A special mention to all the friends from family and friends from UK that have traveled a long way from London to witness the special moment on their new life journey together as husband and husband. Let me introduce myself. My name is Joel Delphin.
I'm Lisa.
As principal sponsor, I'm also Alex's senior colleague and also called a kuya. I'm also responsible for recruiting him to work and be part of our organization in London. I don't personally know Mark that much, but giving a chance in meeting him a short period of time, I am very pleased with a hospitable and caring, kind-hearted gesture. Now, I can't tell how lucky you are, Alex, to know Mark. Now I'm lost.
Google it, Google it. Google talaga. All right, so next.
Now I can tell you that you found during the midst of your so-called holiday misfortune when your work permit had got lost in Rome. But instead of feeling dismayed, you found your forever and that you marked. Alex is a caring and loving person, and Mark also possesses the same qualities. And no wonder why you have found your everlasting love and happiness. I have no doubt, in spite of a long-distance love affair and short moment being together, has ended up as a union of as one. A good marriage is one which allows chance to grow in individual the way they express their love. The goal of marriage is not to think alike, but to think together. Chain do not hold marriage together. It is a thread, 100 of thread. Through the years of trials and happiness, that is what a marriage lasts, more than passion and even sex.
Wow, extra. Extracurricular activities.
Absolutely. A good marriage is at least 80% good luck in finding a right person at the right time. The rest is luck. Do not look back into your past. Rather, walk together, straight hand in hand. Trust, respect in one another. Never cease to love, never to say I love you, or say I'm sorry every day, or even show it through hugs and kisses. Again, congratulations, and thank you for entrusting me and my beautiful wife, Lisa, to be your principal sponsor. And we do hope to fulfill those duties and obligations and be able to guide you through with your new chosen journey together. I only wish you both everlasting happiness and love together. Now consider us your second parents. Always here for both of you, anytime. Except for money, dog.
Except?
Oh, no. Let us cheers to the newlywed, Alex and Mark.
All right, cheers and congratulations, madam.
Well done.
And a church message po. Oh, no more. All right. Thank you very much po, Ninong and Ninang. Our principal sponsor, the sexy, the alluring, the gorgeous, Miss or Ninang Pe Marie Lorenzana. Okay, right after nosebleed, ito naman tayo sa Italy. Oh, Italia naman.
Minervyos ako dun, di naman ako ready. Pero at least, napaghandaan ko to.
Okay, please proceed.
Sa dalawang lovebirds here, you're surrounded by your loved ones and all are wishing you well. As you create a brand new chapter in the story that's yours to tell. Teka lang. Hindi ko mabasa eh. Wait lang. We talk about the memories you have yet to make together and the moments you've already shared to be carried with you forever. But take the time to live today as your marriage begins. Look around and soak it up the moment we are in. For this is where the magic starts. When you both say your vows, you pledge to spend your lives as one because of the love you feel now. Teka lang. So yes, here's the future that is bright and warm. Wait lang, hindi ko mabasa. And warm and clear. And that's the right now and what it means to be here. Congratulations, best wishes, at sana... sana gawin niyo tong bilang kanyo inspiration yung dalawa. Inspiration ng lahat ng mga kagaya nyo, no? Yun na lang, wala na akong masabi talaga.
Love, love, love. All right, thank you very much, Ninang Trisha Marie. Ang pakimkim ng Mayora, huwag kalimutan, importante yan, okay? Nananawagan po kami sa mga pakimkim ng Mayora at Mayor na pakibigay.
We have Miss Orninang Florabel de Mapili!
Una vueltita otra vez.
Shake it! Come on!
Ay unahin ang pakimking ng Mayora. And then picture muna po, madam. Picture first.
Okay, message ko sa inyong dalawa. Si Mark kasi parang pamangkin ko na yan eh. Sa part ng marriage, is always adjustment. It's a lifetime adjustment. So, hindi ibig sabihin ngayon, okay kayo, bukas, araw-araw is adjustment. So, part acceptance lang ng bawat isa. Yun lang. Tanti Aguri, and good luck, and may God bless you always.
Alright. Happy birthday tomorrow! Sabi ng Google, sabi ni Mark, maraming marami pong salamat. Ninang Florabel.
IB Malapa!
So, photographer?
Hindi ako ready.
Bawal umiyak!
Hindi, alam naman natin na hindi normal eh. Pero wish ko lang sana...
Microphone na po, microphone na yun.
Ang wish ko lang sana sa inyo, tibayan nyo ang loob nyo, araw-araw. Na maging matatag kayo. Lalo ka na.
Pag naka-hairdress, bawal umiyak.
Oo.
Sabi ng Google.
Basta, lakasan nyo lang ang loob nyo palagi. Pasensya, lagi, sa bawat isa. Lalo na para kay Jason. Ay, kay Mark.
Sanayin na.
May pagbabanta talaga, Alex, ha?
Kilalang-kilalang. Mabait naman ito. Mabait na mabait.
Mabait ako!
Mabait naman? Bakit may naman?
Mabait na mabait.
Oo, mabait na mabait.
Ayun. Sabihin ko lang sa inyo, good luck and aguri.
Alright, good luck and aguri. Thank you po, madam.
Adorades, que me amo, la próxima principal sponsor, que me amo, señores y señora, Polvio Menotti. Dai, balan po. Balan.
Adesso qualche messaggio signor Flavio e signora Chanel per Mark e Alex.
Just ko, ako na lang daw magme-message sabi ng asawa ko. Okay. Wow, asawa. Finally nangyari na sa inyo. Maybe for a lot of person na naririto ngayon, before it's not normal na mangyayari yung ganitong pagsasama ng magkaparehong sex na tao, na dalawang tao. Ngayon, nagpapasalamat kami kasi natutuwa ako talaga. Kanina nung nakita ko kayo, bumabalik yung memory nung ako yung nasa posisyon nyo, no? Hindi mo ma-explain yung pakiramdam. Hindi nyo maiintindihan nung normal na tao yung nararamdaman natin, nakasayahan.
Iiyak na yun.
Pinipigilan ko, sayang yung false eyelashes, babe. So, natutuwa ako talaga kasi nung tinawagan ako ni Mark noon na ikakasal na siya, sabi ko sobrang genuinely happy for you both. Talagang, alam mo yun, yung hindi sa lingid ng pangarap natin na mangyayari sa buhay natin to. Kaya, it's a celebration of unconditional love.
Yes.
It is a celebration of a love that is powerful. Makapangyarihan siya. Kasi love knows no gender. Taray, pelikula. Taray, di ba?
Congratulations.
Halain mo yun. Diyos ko. Ewan ko ba kay John Lloyd yata yun? Hindi ko alam anong pelikula yun.
Madam, nag-research? Ayaw. Nag-research?
Diyos ko.
Okay, tuloy ang napakagandang mensahe.
So ano, laban lang. Ganun. Karen Davila. Lasing.
Basta, levate el micrófono.
Ano ka ba?
Dai.
Sandali. Patawa din kasi itong jowa ko, nakakaloka. So ayun, sa lahat ng narito ngayon, nasaksihan nyo yung pag-iibigan nilang dalawa. Sana eh, samahan natin sila sa mundong patutunguhan nila. Alam ko, hindi madali. Kasi parang ako, nasabi ko na kasi medyo matagal na rin kami. Ano pa yan? Ngayon, super ang saya-saya talaga. Enjoy nyo lang yung ride. Talagang ganyan. Tsaka ikaw, ha? Alagaan mo yung anak ko. Siya ang anak ko, eh. Ang bait-bait, oh. Kahit di ko kilala. Ang bait! Pagkakita ko lang kanina, sabi ko, ay! Anghel!
Eh, si Mark?
Si Mark, ay, nako! Maldita!
Okay.
Pero hindi, ganun lang talaga siya. Ano siya? Ano yan, eh? By character. Sabi nga nila, hindi pinagtatagpo yung magkaparehong character. Kailangan opposite para may thrill. Diba? That's all. And I thank you.
Alright! Woo! Alright, one more picture, please! Wow! Grabe! Naibigay na yung pakin Kim.
Si John nga po pala yung tumulong sa amin nung nag-a-apply pa lang kami ng CBD.
Ng legalization.
Siya po yung parang naging way namin.
Alright. Ninang Joanne, ikaw pala ang Pere Godmother. In terms of legalization, in terms of legalization sa kanilang...
Sa lahat ng apply namin, sa kanya po kami nagtanong.
Dumi-DFA ka lang. DFA, Department of Foreign Affairs.
Morillo Cabrón.
Dancing out. Lower. Lower. All right, and your message po, Ninang. Mesajo per Mark and Alex.
Hiningal ako sa pagsayang. Just ko, hindi ako prepared. Naloko ako sa mga pasabog mo, Mark. Totoo lang, ha? Hindi ako prepared. Hindi ako prepared nito, ha? Hindi ako prepared. Just ko, naloko.
El Niño. El Niño? Hindi, kukuha ng tubig sa ano, balon. El Niño. Alright, mensahe. I love Cabral Agency. Yes. Alright.
Yes.
Alright, mensahe, per favore.
Sa'yo, Mark, at saka sa'yo, Alex. Bawal talaga. Ayoko na. Ayoko na. Alam mo namang, love kita. Love ko kayo. Alam mo yan. Diba? This is your road to forever. Ikaw, lalo ka na. Alagaan mo si Mark. Ang tigas kasi ng ulo nito. Sobra. Sobrang matigas ang ulo. Makulit. Kaya habaan mo ang pasensya. Mahabang mahaba. Pero mabait. Sobrang bait ni Mark. Matigas lang ang ulo pero mabait. Matigas lang ang ulo talaga. Pero sobrang bait nito. Mahal ko kayo. Correct. Oo, promise. Alam mo man, kahit gaano ko kabisi pag ikaw tumatawag, kahit hindi ko masagot, alam mo ang tatawagan kita. Alam mo ang tatawagan kita. Alam mo yan. Mahal ko kayo. Salamat.
Okay, so kuha niyo na po ang dulce ni Mayora. Ayan. 2, 3! And then one wacky picture! Wacky picture! 1, 2, 3, go! One of the proud sister of Mark. Ang galing na intro ko, no? To give some message and wishes for our newlyweds, Mark and Alex. So we would like to call on stage the proud sister of Mark. We have Miss Alona Bautista. Pag-ibig ko ay totoo. Ako ang iyong bangka. Magalit man ng alon ng panahon, sabay tayong aahon. So, picture first. Sister na present ito. Ano na mensahe para Kuya Mark ay Kuya Alex Pure. Per favore. Mikropono. Sounds. Proba?
Hello.
Okay.
Ando ko sanay mo sa mo. Ano ba yan? Ando ko sanay sa microphone. Unang-una po, thank you po sa nagpunta lahat dito sa kasal ng kuya ko. Kahit po mag-isa lang ako dito, wala yung mami at daddy namin tsaka yung mga kapatid. Salamat po yung... Hindi ako magaling magsalita kasi...
Ano na lang yung mensa, ano na lang yung wishes mo sa kanilang dalawa, sa kanilang panibag?
Sana magtagal kayo. Yung, magbait ka na. Basta na ang tama na yung mga lokohan na kasal na. Ano ba yan? Wala, kasi po siya po yung partner in crime ko noon. Kasi pag mag-didisco po siya, lalabas siya ng gabing-gabi na. Tapos sasabihin niya, huwag mo sasabihin kay mami, kunwari tulog na ako.
Adesso no?
Adesso no.
Ah, see.
Yun lang po.
Pero Kuya Alex, ano yung bilang new brother mo, ano yung messages mo for
new sister. Yan, sobrang bait po niya. Sobrang bait po. Konting unawa lang dito sa kuya kung matigas ang ulo. Thank you sa lahat.
At sana
booking booking na lahat ng mga katigasan ng ulo. Wala, yun lang po. Thank you. Salamat po sa mga pumunta. Thank you po.
All right. Maraming salamat. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
Ayun, happy birthday. Thank you. Alona Bautista, the only sister of Mark. Okay. Hey, thank you very much. And ladies and gentlemen, before we proceed for Cake Cut Daddy, maganda lang timing. Konti lang, konti pa. Backward, back pa dahil hindi kita ng ayos. Okay? So, position, para collection ng pictures. Hindi ko kayo gino-joke dito, dai. Dai, bacho! Picture! Hindi pa tapos ang photographer, kaya dyan lang kayo. Okay na? Oh, one more! Okay, thank you very much. And now we have our cake cutting ceremony. Mr. Pudik? Yes? Let's just run, girl. If we wake up and you wanna break. All right. Please. dalawang ayan. Alright, then count up 1, 2, 3. Once again, best wishes and congratulations, Mark and Alex. And then, timing lang tayo, timing. Because we have our official photographer and videographer and also our DFC. Okay, so it's Subuan time. See? At dinidor ni Mayor. Ayun, doon na lang. Okay. Ah? Alright. Nakapture? Okay. Photographer? Okay. And then another for Mark. Oh, Alex is slowly but surely pa rin. Alright. Okay, Juan Bacho, sabi ni Mac Cordoba naman ang nag-request. Okay. Steady lang ha, para at least magsasawa sila sa kakapicture. Ganyan lang. Enjoy!